Hello everyone, welcome to another Around the World in 737. Why can I talk? Hello everyone, welcome to another episode. Oh my god, I can hear myself. There we go. Welcome to another Around the World in 737 episode. My name is Peter, thank you for joining. Join me in a rather dark Beirut. In a 737, in, would you believe it, Saudier colours. Not that you can see that so much. And, yeah. Anyway. Let's get into the cockpit. We're heading to Riyadh today. And, what first thing I need to do is get some light on. I need to bear with. Oh. There we go. Let's get some power on, shall we? We can see a few things. Okay. Services. Let's have a look, shall we? 115 passengers, they'll be fine. Here we go. $7,858 on the fuel today. Let's just control this. I'll go 3.2. Yeah, we're about right, aren't we? Okay. We just need 7.8, don't we? 7.858. There we go. Get the fuel in. It's all good. Again. Okay, now we can see everything. Okay, so now we can see what we're doing. We've got power. Weird chat's not showing. There we go. some guys anyway, and hope you're well. Get the old checklist up, we can start getting through our things. The parking brake needs to be on. Yep. Battery switch guard closed, standby bar guard closed. Yep. Power is on. Cabin lights are required. IRS switches to nav. Boom. There we go. They're on. Voice recorder on. An invalid entry. I did it wrong. Then two. Locking database. Okay, so we can go next page, GPSL, and in there. That's that. Your damper can now come on. Guard closed. Switch is on. Auto. Suspension valve open. Takeoff heading. Well, we don't know our takeoff heading yet, so.
Ground Apoapsis 04 with mic request taxi for takeoff departing straight out.
Apoapsis 04 taxi to and hold short of runway 03 using taxiway Delta Alpha
cross runway 3 5 Alpha cross
runway 3 for Alpha. Taxi to and hold short runway 03 via taxiway Delta Alpha cross runway 3 5 Alpha cross runway 3 for Alpha Apoapsis 04.
Okay, so I'll just put it a bit weird on the iPad today. My heading today is 028. There we go. Initial altitude, where are we going to today? Initial altitude today will be 39,000 feet. Ah, there we go, it's in here.
The altitude. We also get the weather graph.
And a few thousand feet. Actually, it's 2050. There we go. Okay. That is that. Now we can go into the FMC and start entering our route. There we go. So route today, origin Olba, runway 3, and destinations OERK. APO 04 in there. There we go, departure. We are going to go departure 03. I think we're late 1E, but I'm going to double check. So late B. We're going to have to go late 1E, aren't we? And that gets us to late B, late 1D even.
Ground Egypt Air 713 taxi to the gate. Egypt Air 713 taxi to gate 5 via taxiway Charlie Cross runway.
And we're expecting it at 15, right? On the Metna.
With Metni,
we don't have that. So this puts in an RNAV one for ILS. I just prefer ILS. It's just a bit more. I'm just a bit more aware of it. Use it. There we go. So. Let's see what that looks like. Maybe not. Maybe we'll just go final. Oh. 15 right is where we're coming in. I'm just looking at the flight there with. Good try. Why is it a put us down? Labby? Labby? That just looks weird, Iris. Weird arc. Yeah, I think that's a safer bet, best sub. Okay. That's that. Next on our checklist is going back to route, finishing all that. So we'll activate. So, late 1B, 1E. There we go. Are you going to part of 3 or 17? We are on 3 today. Late, but we're going to go. Yeah, go. Do it here, man. Date 222. Asam. And then I can't see anything. There's a lot of planes left and right. Things are slowly lighting up. The airplane is original with license. What is? Sorry, Miguel, I don't know what you mean. And then R785. If you're talking about this plane, yes, I did purchase it correctly. Yes. To Zelaf. Not continue this route. You are 785.
Probably.
And then E559. Your airplane not continue this route. Okay, that's weird. I don't know what the problem is. E559. If you have a screenshot and want to share it, then you can. With the Discord. Oh, it's not original. Right. Gadley. Well, mine updated today through the PMDG operations app. And then 5559 to 5503. Bentley. And then should be able to go back there. There we go. Hello, Miguel. Right in. There we go. All discontinuities are gone as well, which is good. We can go perfect in it. Still fuel waiting. Simple. Reserve. Gonna get this in quickly. FL390, I believe. Yep. Reserves today. 2.3. Hello, Miguel. Cost index of 31. Cruise wind is 252 at 069. Yes, I read you. I'm just a bit busy at the minute trying to get the plane set up. There we go. Yep, it's good. N1 limit is fine. Take off. Flaps 5. CG. And then we can go trim of 5.3. Hi Clyde, how's it going? Poster, so yep. And then from there, you go back to depart line. Let's double check that. That's all good, I believe. Root has already sorted that as well. So, we're ready for APU to start, guys. So, what have we got in the middle? A lot, but it might be enough. No worries. Okay, APU to start. APU should now be firing up. APU's now coming up. Yeah, I don't really know what to say, Miguel. So just waiting for the APU to be ready. Get our ATIS and start sorting
them. Zeroed airport information, Mike 0300 Zulu. Wind
3012. Go. Okay, APU gen on bus, bleed on. System light can go to steady. Radio light can come on. Flight directors can come on. And V now can come on. Oh wait, minimum can be set, can't they? What we went, resub. There we go. Ultimate is set. We can come to RTO while we just work out what we want, don't we? Minimum for today, I'm going to set at 2253. A lot of stolen to do here. Come on. Keep on scrolling. There we go. So, minimum set. All of that oil break to our new Troxif present, which they are, I believe. And then on set, doors closed. Yep, all closed. Good. Okay, we've got clearance for push and start, so transponder can come on to whatever we need it to be on, which is down here, and it is on there. Water throttle can be armed. Remaining fuel pumps can come on. Electric hydraulic pumps can come on, which I believe are up here. Any collision light can come on. Being removed, the engine area got clear. There we go. All good. Okay, MFD. New engine. There we go. So now we can pre-plan our pushback. And as suspected, soundly gone. For some reason, the sound only works with manual pushback. Okay, probe heat can now come on. Over here somewhere. There we go. Okay, probe heat on, your damper's on, isolation valve to auto. Oh wait, no, we're not there yet. Right, engine start, switch to one to ground. Got an MEA colours there, I wish I could have got the MEA colours. Got MEA colours there as well, nice. Is that you? Yeah. Nice. What? Engine fail. Why are we getting no hydraulic electrics? Okay. Yeah, that's what I thought. You're showing in MEA colours, which is great. N2 is showing at zero. Right. Let's turn probe heat off. Make sure it's nothing to do with that. Oh.
going on?
That's if I actually go anywhere. That's what does it. Part of the checklist. There we go, look. Engine coming up now. There we go, ground two. Okay. That those both up. Right, engine generators can now come onto bus. The heat can come on. Wing anti-ice is not required, and engine anti-ice is not required. Your damper is on. Switches can now come to auto. Isolation valve to auto. APU bleed off. APU switch off. Engine start switches to cont. Take off. Yep, all good. Flaps 8. No, I don't want 8. They're flaps 5, aren't they? Yeah. Okay. I took that a bit early. All good. Okay, taxi clearance is good. Taxi lights on. Runway turn off lights as required. Sure, why not? And let's get taxiing.
long time I'm going to restart Flyby because it's decided to be a dude. There we go. Good. Yeah.
Awesome, awesome. Amazing, this place looks at night. Pontius Alalos. Right, okay. We've got a little way to go to get to Reno, but not far. All we're doing is that is start to get our lights on, strobes on, radar on. I don't like that the rudder controls don't work whilst I'm panning the mouse. Anyway, now. There we go. So fuel flow set, take off. Data is okay, landing lights are on, position light and turn steady over on web radar. Transponder TARA is on. All we've got to do now is get our clearance. We're good to go. We're so
save that one. Okay, Lucas. Almost there now.
Tower Apoapsis 04 at runway 03 ready for departure, straight out departure.
Apoapsis 04, QNH tree 0.12105 at 4. Straight out departure approved.
We're ready to go.
Cleared for takeoff runway 03.
Cleared for takeoff runway 03, Apoapsis 04.
Off we go, Lucas. Nice. Here we go. SV's alive. Check.
V1, rotate.
Pull it back. 10 degrees. Gear up. We are up.
Tower Apoapsis 04 frequency change. Beirut approach Apoapsis 04 is typed 2 miles northeast of Beirut, 3,400 feet. Request clearance to transition Charlie airspace. Squawk 5204 Apoapsis 04.
Apoapsis 04 radar contact, 2 miles southwest of Oscar Lima Juliet Delta, 5,300 feet. Cleared through the Charlie airspace. Maintain
okay.
Navigation.
Cleared through the Charlie airspace, Apoapsis 04.
Yeah, take off. What's the right one there, bye. Okay, auto brake off. Gear selector down off. Engine start switches to off. Runway turn off lights can come off. Engine bleeds can come on if they aren't already, which they are. Left and right packs are already at auto. Okay, pilot is engaged, flap the now up, and then we're nearly at 10,000 feet already, which is pretty amazing. Be a pretty flight, I think.
Apoapsis 04, please acknowledge.
I will. Give me a chance.
9,400 feet. Okay, so landing lights can come out off. Keep out the times off, music on. Still high. Eight one eight. Weird. It still gets us to the right place, so that's fine. Well, we're looking good, guys. Transition around to now. There we go, set standard now. Set to go. We're looking good as well. Pretty plain, pretty scenery. passing through 23,500 feet. That's amazing. What's your airspeed at the moment, by the way? Oh, you're not, guys. It's currently midnight. Isn't it? Just out of coffee, so hopefully that helps. Yeah, I'm making progress.
Damascus Center Apoapsis 04 is type 10 miles east of Oscar Lima Bravo Lima flight level 320. Request flight following.
Apoapsis 04 Damascus Center. Squawk 1235.
Squawk 1235 Apoapsis 04.
Apoapsis 04 radar contact 13 miles east of Oscar Lima Bravo Lima flight level 325.
Roger Apoapsis 04.
They seems having this attitude. Ah, yes. Is it struggling to climb? No, I don't, but... the Airbus did used to when I first used it. Is it... What do it see? Are you set your standard and also on the pilot panel there is a button that's like speed slash map and it's like change it between that. Make sure it's on map. Apparently that helps as well. Yeah. So it's 320. It is a common problem with the A320, if I remember right.
Are you in the fly-by-wire A320 or via Sobo, by the way? One of you is in the Phoenix, aren't you? Alright, cool, fly by wire. Okay, that's not one that I've had a problem with. What's your these things? I'm nearly at cruising altitude now. And also, what's your target speed? Actually, yeah, that's a good shout. What is your target speed? If your target speed is set too high, you'll want to lower it to help to allow you to climb. Weird. I'm not sure then. I'm not sure. Mine is fine. I'm at 245 knots and just about to hit 39,000 feet. Yes, so lower your target speed. You don't, that's quite high. Lowered to, I would say, at 0.79. And see if that helps. Speed or altitude, then you see.
I can see you guys. You're about to pass below me. It looks like you've climbed a bit more, so from my point of view. Present heading is 156. Look at all the guys.
04 contact. I'm on center on 128.5. Good day.
That's your room, isn't it?
128.5 Apoapsis 04. I'm on center Apoapsis 04 flight level 390.
Yeah. Okay. Still on 156. The space, maybe we can catch up. Should be able to, not on my. You write with me, but I will do. Things to be done to make up for. Is that because he's in the Phoenix? Yeah, I can't go much slower than 24. It's still about below my ear. Getting towards my stall speed at that point. If you guys get caught up, I'll put it back up to 0.76. Yeah, that's what I thought. We're making good progress here, at least. I assume also that it's going to struggle because of altitude. maximum cruising altitude and flat.
Where is Jetta? Saudi. Well, we're into the right country. Okay, I'm heading on 134 now.
problem. Christoph, do you mind if I pick up the speed to 7.6? Just so I can trim out a little bit. I'm going to do that. There we go. Current speed, by the way. No worries. Yeah, I was. pick up a little bit more speed now, guys. Just put us back in our nav for a bit. Until I get caught up with you again. But you guys go ahead, obviously. I will catch up to you by the looks of it. These 737s are nippy little planes, aren't they? Okay. just realized.
Yeah, no worries. Thanks for joining, though. It's been fun. Yeah, we'll do it when I'm back from the hospital. We'll be heading on to Muscat in a moment. I'm trying to keep the flights around 2 hours in total each. Hopefully we can use them. We need a load of light, don't we? What are we? Finally, guys. Hi Bill, how's it going? Again, on a Saturday at least, because I don't work the next day, you know. Back car Lego, nice. You'll be in my background. Nice. So we've got about 400. Wait, Dale Earnhardt? What, senior? Yeah, I was gonna say, it was like 23 years ago if it was senior. You're driving his car, right? Nice. Formula One will be back soon, so I'll be going with that. Guys, 376 nautical miles left to go. I'll be 53% of the way through the flight. If you're new to the stream, new to the channel, do consider hitting that like button and subscribing. We do Microsoft Flight Simulator twice a week and ASB2 once a week, and various shorts and that in between. Oh, sorry. Oh, probably got a bit farther away. So, what I was saying was, if you're new to the channel, welcome. I hope you enjoy your time with us. Do consider liking and subscribing if you haven't done so already. And we can do that. We do stream twice a week on Microsoft Flight Simulator generally, and once a week on Kerbal, and Kerbal 2 now, and then also shorts and that in between as well. It's actually showing now. Hold on. Just going to pause the music for a sec. Oh, it's in the music. That's fine then. It's like clicking I could hear. Sound like a typewriter. Really coming a lot now. 18%. On 94 knots, just tailwind across, crosswind with a tailwind element. It's about to end now. Probably in roughly about an hour.
So at the minute in the UK it's 1 AM, so probably about 2 AM. I'm not sure what that is in Eastern or what have you. Okay, I've just joined. Welcome. Hope you're all well. Hope you enjoy this flight. Looking forward to seeing the plane next week. Alright. There we go. All good. Still got old fuel. Okay, hello. We are getting close to Riyadh now, which is good. More than 56 miles to go now. Getting there, guys. Getting there. It's 500. That was quite, yeah. Putting my little bit of cloud cover coming in from the jet into the ad, sorry. We had King Khalid Airport. It was quite an interesting thing. We have about 60 miles to go to the descent. Top of the descent. No. Maybe about 100. Feet. There we go. Okay, so I'm going to start from our before top of descent checklist now. Our altimeter setting is fine as it is. We should have required. I can do that. Okay. There we go. 7. Five. That's already in. Good. There we go. We are ready for top of descent now. Labus, Bethany, 210. Do that. Oh, sad. 11, 9 of them. Do that. It's gonna work out. Okay, so this job is 11,000. By Ulagi, we should be at 6,000. So 7,500. Yeah. And that's it. 40 miles from top of the fen there. Good guys. It is getting close now, I will say. I'm going to reduce this just so I can see where we are on the license to 10% more. On top of the sand. So during the descent, landing altitude is fine, recall check. All good. Need one, but or two, just to be on the safe side.
and I'll be down to react. Zero, apparently for the question. Once you pass it. Starting to get a few more airports going up on the list now. King Khalid is there.
King Khalid Airport Information India 0500 Zulu. Wind 117 at 3.
Tower Apoapsis 04 is 85 miles northwest flight level 300 with India to land.
Apoapsis 04 Tower.
QNH 29er Decimal 96 Wind 117 entry.
Fly straight in runway 15 right.
Fly straight in runway 15 right,
Apoapsis 0. A little while ago, but I want to make sure we had it all right. Which we did. Still looking good, guys. Okay, 53 miles to go now. Okay, can now, now guys, can now. The flight plan in. We're getting there. The airport in question is over. This place is somewhere. Okay, when this song's finished, this will be the last one of the night. Early on that, yeah. Okay, I'm going to get three belt signs on that one now. Oh, far above the ground now. It's looking good so far. Okay. Okay. Yeah, it looks like we've got the glide slope. Okay, turning in now. About 8. Lap 10. There we go. Lap 15 set. Gear down. All flat.
2500. Yep, all good. Yeah. 2-1, 7,000. Okay. Clicking manual control now. So I'm in manual control now. Apart from your auto throttle. Got a nice little headwind coming on.
Apple Ops is 04, wind 117 at tree. Clear to land runway 15 right.
Clear to land runway 15 right, Apple Ops is 04.
Tower Saudia 152 tree, ready for departure runway 15 right IFR to Tobuk. Saudia 152 tree, hold short runway 15 right. Traffic is on final.
1,000.
Hold short runway 15 right, Saudia 152 tree.
I don't know if it's too bright, but I can't see the pappy lights at all. So I'm just having
traffic.
To go off my traffic.
Traffic.
Lights don't indicate it really.
Six
isn't too bad. I was a little bit offline.
Cleared for takeoff.
Ground Apoapsis is 04 taxi to the gate.
Apoapsis is 04 taxi to gate 61 using taxiway Foxtrot Mike.
Tower taxiing to gate 6-1 using taxiway Foxtrot Mike Apoapsis 04.
Two lights. Turning lights. Oh. Apple lights are silent, US silent. Water brake can come off. Engine start switch is too. Yeah, got that. Good. Eternal flights are off. APU gen on. Taxi to assigned gate. Cool. We're good. It's always a good one to fly live up again. Too bad, 250 feet per minute. That'll do.
like we're just over here. So not long now. There's our gate, just on the line. Getting a bit more used to this rather soon, especially when taxiing anyway. Okay, taxi light can come off now. Yeah, now. Go. Parking brake set. Fuel levers off. Operations required. Passenger signs off. APU bleed air on. Engine bleeds can come off. The collision light can come off. Fuel pump off bar. If it's on, electric hydraulic pump can come off. Isolation valve to open. Flight directors can come off. There we go. Electrical power established. Lights as required, they can all be off, which they are, I believe. The doors open.
Ground Air Frontier Tree 1 requesting pushback.
No marks off, but it's not.
Air Frontier Tree 1 pushback request accepted.
Go. APU, you can now come off. Fuel fuel can come off. Emergency exit lights can be off. Window heaters can come off. Packs can go off. Cabin lights can go off, but they will when power dies anyway. Exterior lights are all off. Standby power can come off. And battery off. Done. That is us complete, guys. There's a lot of noise going on around here. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed that flight today. And I want to thank you all very much for joining. And until next time, guys, which will be Tuesday in Cable Space Program 2, and then we'll be off for a week. Don't forget to hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't done so already. Join us in the Discord and the links in the description and various other links and all of that as well. But until Tuesday, guys, thank you very much for watching and goodbye.